This is Father Robert from Gadget at thetechstop.net, the place where it's always time to get your geek on. We're here at the Otter booth, one of my favorites at the CES 2011, and I'm here with Kelly Richardson, who's going to show us a little something-something for iPad users. Now, Kelly, I have to say that I use a Defender on my iPhone 3GS. It is the only case I use, just because I am accident-prone, and it's the only one that can protect it all the time. You've applied those same principles to the iPad. Tell me a little bit about the thing I'm holding here.
Yep. So our cases are definitely for people that are accident-prone, just like you. So this case here is our Commuter Series case. We've got two options. Somebody that maybe doesn't have total butterfingers, but you know, has the occasional slip-up or something like that, this is the case that will really protect for them. It's got the silicone layer, and then a polycarbonate shell outer layer.
So you've got, you've got that two layers. So you've got the silicone that wraps around the unit, and then you've got this polycarbonate that snaps in to give it that extra layer of protection.
Another layer of fortification. It also gives it kind of a smooth finish.
It does, And I like the grips, so that it actually doesn't feel too smooth. So even if I was sweaty, this thing's not going to just fly out of my hands.
Exactly. What's great, too, is that it has this removable door on the back so that you can just slide that right off if you need a dock, put it in an accessory, iHome, anything like that. Really easy to get that taken care of.
You don't have to take the case off. You just take off
all the layers of the case. Exactly.
Right. Okay. Now, the commuter is one level. And again, it is for those people who are maybe not as accident-prone as I, but still want a bit above-average protection for their iPad. After all, it's an expensive device.
Right.
For the people who are more like me, you have that.
Yep. So this is the other option for the iPad that we have. This is our Defender Series case. Really the most rugged protection you can find for an iPad. The most rugged protection in our line of product cases. It's got a screen protector, polycarbonate, really durable. Put this on the front, throw it in your backpack, your bag, anything like that while you're traveling and you're protected. It'll snap off.
Now, I'm used to that. I see that in my Defender. It's got that snap-on case for the outside.
Exactly. So you can snap it onto the back.
Okay.
When you need to use it and interact with your iPad. It's got this pink polycarbonate shell and then the silicone layer around that.
But there are other colors. It's not all pink.
Yep.
just so you know.
If you're not a pink person, you can find black or white and black. It's got the same multi-layer construction as the Commuter Series does.
You've got the silicone gasket, and you've got the polycarb shell. And I will notice, just like the Defender for the iPhone series, it's more substantial. The polycarb covers a whole lot more.
Yeah, you'll notice when you kind of hold the two, you can see the differences, feel the differences. You can tell that this is definitely, really protective compared to the Commuter Series, which is, more for those people that don't need as much rugged protection but still need something on there.
I dropped my Defender-protected iPhone 3GS out of a moving car by accident. Would this survive a similar fate?
Our Defender Series line is protected for, it's tested for drop protection.
Okay.
so drop protection, bumps, shocks, scratches, all that kind of stuff, wear and tear, daily elements and things like that, it'll keep you protected.
Now, it's not just protection. You've actually added a little something along with this cover. This is not just a removable widget so that you can cover the screen. Tell me, what is that?
Yes. So this will also function as a display stand. You can flip this up, put your iPad right in there, watch a movie on the airplane, and perfect.
So not just protection, you add functionality.
Exactly.
And then when you're done with it, you just flip this back down, cover it back up, and you're good to go.
And that's the thing to remember, too, is the functionality. Everything's fully functional. It's fully accessible in these cases. You don't lose any of the interaction that you need with your iPad.
Commuter, price?
$69.95.
Defender?
$89.95.
And if they want to find out more about these, where should they go?
All of the information about these cases and our other cases are all on otterbox.com.
Fantastic. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you very
much.
Thank you. Wonderful again to see you here at Otter.
Always good to see you.
And we've got more for you, so stay tuned.